start recording. Ready? Okay, I already know the minute I walk into our house. Oh my god, it's a raid. Oh no, 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 no. Alex, get to the roof, get to the roof, get to the roof. Or you sort out, you just blew up. I'm gonna go on the roof and try to get this raid finished. Which you will. Don't you? Totems of Undying, though! I'm trying to drink my can of Pepe. I have no sound at the moment, so give me a second. Okay, I have sound now. No, I don't. Never mind. Why don't I sound? How up? Oh, I do have sound. Just no music. Alex, do you see any more rager? Oh, there. When you're finished fixing the stuff the creeper blew up, can you come out?
It might take a little bit of time.
Oh, why? Like, I don't. I.
How did the creeper even spawn when everything's so lit up?
Yeah, our house is broken.
I meant to talk to Micah about this, like it's in the tumor hatch.
Yeah. Man, I'm recording this. I turned it on and then, like, the raid started. So. My house is super closed too, by the way.
Yeah, no, I blocked them off with melons.
Oh, melons. What a block to hit, though. Not at all the like 20,000 cobblestone we have. I'm just gonna come down and try to get some stuff. The totems of Undying dropped from these guys. Do you remember that? That's what we got in the first one, isn't it?
Can
they?
No!
No! No! My bow is outside the house, Alex. Outside the raiders.
Run,
no, I'm smacking this guy with a shovel. That's how bad it's become. Stop making weird noises behind me. He like stared me in the face. Okay. Bathroom station.
It's not as bad.
It wasn't that bad last time because I've had you with me.
Oh, can't see you through windows, no.
No, mobs can't see through windows.
But do they cancel noise mobs, yeah?
Oh, nice one. Do they classify as mobs? Yes, every team in the game classifies as a mob. Any entity in the game classifies as mobs. I also love how you phrase that.
Shut up.
Can you hear it? I can't find the last guy. He must be over by you. Oh, their loot is down here. Or... Just be prepared for those shovels. It's gone to their house anyway. Just give up. Lol. A few minutes ago when I saw that creeper inside my chimney. None of them are dropping. They're dropping nice few emeralds. I was thinking of building a raid farm. What do you think?
Okay, I'm just trying to find some door types
for. Oh, you're dead anyway. Spawn in here. Run. Get in. Don't you attack my friend. No. He's destroying everything. No. Why is he flying away into the tree? Oh my god. Our hedges are broke. I love that that's why.
Look, it's only the hedgehog.
What did you get from him?
Just a saddle.
For my god, get inside. The two ravagers come this run. I'm going to the roof. Go out and get that, will you? It's just... Oh, I hear another witch, but I don't see it. Oh, no, no. Oh, if this guy hits me, I'm dead. There's one mob remaining. They can just go straight into the side of our house because it's only one block and it has to be two for ravagers on the Excuse me? Where did they spawn this time? If we made the entire outside of our house spawn...
Did you get the totem of undying?
No, it's out the front. I think it was the totem of undying. I could barely see it, like, I just seen, like, a yellow-looking thing.
Oh, just an emerald.
Oh, okay. Out there to the left? Over here?
Yeah.
No, you didn't get it. It's over there.
Oh.
Oh, I think it's a carrot. Over there. To the left, yeah, over there. That.
Yeah.
Yeah, what is it?
It's glowstone dust.
Oh, what a disappointment. Okay, well, I killed two more over this side by the... Okay, I can hear him, but I can't see him. Well, that wouldn't be heard. Oh. Oh, no. There's two ravagers out the back. I'm actually just lure them out from the house before they blow in the window. Killed one, killed four of them. Leave them. Got in. Oh, stand in here, you can hear him. Not, like, you don't have to stand exactly where you are. You can hear him here in a bit, wait. Yeah, okay. Nice! Oh, Alex, do you need any books? Because we get good trades now.
Oh, is this the end of the raid?
Yeah, we just got the good already.
Yeah.
Oh, how many did you get?
One.
Aw, I don't have enough room.
I killed one of them, so.
Nice.
And they gave me an emerald.
Okay, well, we can put that in there. Okay, guys, if you enjoyed that raid that took 28 minutes to complete, make sure to hit that like button down below, and I'll see you in the next one. Good.